Good morning students. Today in English we will do exercise of the chapter Bird Talk. Okay, here you see the question, rhyme with the words. You have to write rhyming words of these words. First word is funny. So the rhyming word of funny is bunny and sunny. Okay, you can write any other words also. Next word is think. The rhyming word is pink or sing. Next is sing. Ring, wing. Okay, you can also write any other words you like. Okay, next is day. May, say. Okay, these are the rhyming words. So you have to write the rhyming words of funny, thing, sing and day. Now the next exercise is, next exercise you have to do, write two more words with ea, at and double t. What you have to write? You have to write two more words. आपको दो words और लिखने हैं, क्या क्या word use करके, जिनको होना चाहिए ea, ai and double t. Let's see here, leader, ea. तो you have to write two more words जिसमें बीच में ea आता हो. Okay? Like, next is wait. WAIT. You have to write the words in which there is A and I is used. Like rain. Okay? Said. Like this, you can write any other word also. Next word is brittle. Here is double T is used. You have to write the word in which double T is there. You can write battle, butter, any other word you also can write. Okay, now you have to do both exercises in your notebook. This one, first you have to write rhyming words of these words and then you have to write the words in which these words are used. Okay, thank you.